Well, I'm proud to be Essen's grandchild also.
Mm-hmm.
Because they came across in a, well, let's see. I don't know who was in the covered wagon. This is in my family legends. Mm-hmm. That my ancestor came from Virginia across through Ohio to Wisconsin in a covered wagon, and I had the spoon, which has been robbed from me, unfortunately. And that spoon, later, I thought, might have been from Monticello.